Scott, it was another mild afternoon for early November, third day in a row with high temperatures in the 60s, officially 61 degrees in Indianapolis, and not too cold this morning either. 44 your low, definitely above the averages of 37 and 55, and that above average trend will continue. Here's your Wednesday forecast, mainly cloudy, 45 at 8 a.m., 57 lunchtime, and afternoon temperatures in the low to mid 60s. Take advantage of the warmth and the dry conditions because there are changes on the way. Future Track 13 will take us into Wednesday night and early Thursday. This is Thursday at 8 a.m. Leading edge of a strong cold front will bring rain spreading from west to east across the state during the day Thursday. This will mean a soggy, unfortunately, soggy Veterans Day. We may have to move a few of our events inside. This is midday. The front itself pushes east. We start to clear out for Thursday evening, Thursday night, and into early Friday. In addition to the rain that might be heavy at times and a few rumbles of thunder, we're also forecasting some gusty winds. So we're going to back up Future Track 13, track the potential wind gusts early Thursday at 8 a.m. near 20 miles per hour. As the front arrives, 30, maybe near 40 miles per hour at times Thursday afternoon and evening before the cold front moves out. It's going to take the warmth with it. Temperatures by Friday afternoon, only close to 50 degrees. And check out Milwaukee, Des Moines, Chicago, upper 30s, low 40s. Even colder air arrives for the upcoming weekend. 63, still mild, and your dry day tomorrow. Rainy and breezy, 62 on Thursday. We drop to 54 high on Friday, only in the low 40s Saturday and Sunday. And anywhere from Friday night through Sunday, there will be the possibility of additional rain showers that may mix with the first flakes of the season.